So what is happening is that potentially competent and excellent candidates simply do not wish to put their hats in the ring, or having done it once and been treated very badly, they're not prepared to do it again. In the view of freedom under law, the consequences of this is unending vacancies, and even worse, that the weakest and not the strongest jurists are appointed to the High Court.